Step away, I can feel your disease. Cut the track, are you playing with me? Step away, I can feel your disease. Cut the track, are you playing with me? Step away, I can feel your disease. Cut the track, are you playing with me? Step away, I can feel your disease.
Smiling texters, I like the smile. I like the smile after crying and upset. Then I laugh through the tears. I like the nervous grin and fear. I like the imperfect teeth set. The one over here, the one that makes your cheeks stretch. The one that hurts to hold. I like the smiling down the phone. I like the kindness that it shows. I like the smiling when alone, cause you know you're not alone. Cause I've been smiling too and so have you. So grin and let it go. You should take a day off. You should take the weight off. Yeah. What you always wait for. You should show your teeth more. You should take a break and just smile. Like an Egypt, like a big Cheshire cat. Like a girl who got a man back, or a boy who got his girl. We can do with more smiles in this world. You should take a day off, you should take the weight off, yeah. What you always wait for, you should show your teeth more. You should just, you should take a break and just smile.
Well, nights like these are just what you hope for as a spectator. A warm welcome. I'm Derek Ray, and my commentary partner, as always, is Stuart Robson. And what we have on the menu is action from the Division Rivals League. What might we see today, Stuart?
Well, Derek, we can talk about coaches and their methods, but it's now down to the players. Which ones are going to stand out, who will affect the game, and who will have the greater desire? It should be a cracking game, though.
Araujo. A look at the starting lineup for Lions. Peter Schmeichel begins in goal. Ivan Cordoba starts alongside Virgil van Dijk in central defence. Wesley Sneijder starts with Leonardo Spinazzola on the flanks. And up front today is Ole Gunnar Solskjaer. This is how the visitors will set up today. Jerzy Dudek begins in goal. Yaya Toure plays alongside Jari Litmanen in the engine room. And leading the attack today is Sidney Govou. Well, the fans have been wondering how this might go. It is his debut game. Stuart, what should we be looking for from him today?
Well, I'll be looking at his positional play today. Is he going to make the right decisions when to tuck in, when to get tight to his winger, and when to pass players on? If he gets those right, he'll have a good game, because on the ball, he's an excellent talent.
He's protecting it well. Simmons. Will he play it in? And a chance for him to nudge in front. Oh, body in the way, crucially. It's still alive.
Sous with me, Grandma in the kitchen in the car. Got me in the club by the bar. Test to see a lot, don't suck in your heart. Y'all be lying, two on me. Rulla med min liga och vi är bara några. Du ser att det går bra, hur är det ens en fråga? Om du måste fråga, då är du inte min vän. Du vet, jag vet att du ser. Finns ingen annan människa än ni som jag lovat. Lever upp till alla tankarna jag har målat. Svär om jag var tvungen, hade gjort det igen. Svär, det är lite kul ändå. De sa vi ride or die, så hur lever de då? Kanske inte svårt att förstå. Blött igenom flera knivar än bara en. Så för de som varit down kommer alltid vara en down. Håller dig i ryggen om det är detsamma. Alla mina äkta, de jag vet att jag har. Och jag lovar det är sant. Sett min granda in the kitchen in the car. Got me in the club by the bar. Testa se alla de sakerna jag har. Jag vill ha en, två och mer. Rulla med min liga och vi är bara några. Du ser att det går bra, hur är det ens en fråga? Om du måste fråga, då är du inte min vän. Du vet, jag vet att du ser. Finns ingen annan människa än ni som jag lovat. Lever upp till alla tankarna jag har.
A warm welcome to you and thanks for joining us for another game live on EA TV. My name's Guy Mowbray, joined for commentary by Sue Smith. And we've got a division rivals game on the way for you. Sue, what are we going to get from this one?
Yeah, thanks as always, Guy. It's a pleasure to be here. Anticipating a good game today and an atmosphere to match. Certainly been buzzing in here ahead of kickoff. Hopefully we're not disappointed.
So away we go then. Here's how the home side lines up.
Yeah, it looks to be a 4-4-2, but quite a defensive one. I'd expect to see the two midfielders holding when they don't have the ball. But as soon as they win it back, at least one of them's got to get forward to support the attack.
Haaland! Oh, it's in! An early opener to get the game going. And the game restarts with the score 1-0. Haaland. What a chance. And there it is. He's doubled up for the day. So away we go again at 2-0 now. Van Dijk. Karlsdorp. Ole Gunnar Solskjaer. And the pass is incomplete. Nicely won. Ramirez. Well, can he get onto this? And this could be. And ready for it coming his way. And here it comes. Lions finding space on the flank. To reduce the deficit. And the goalkeeper has made it his. And it's been cut out. There's the turnover. Real opportunity. There it is. A lifeline in this game. And surely momentum is with them now. Incredible. So off we go at 2-1 now. Jude Bellingham. Nicely played through. What a chance here. Well, it's a poor ball, giving possession back cheaply. Spinazzola. Surely the equaliser. Open goal. Oh, what a comeback. One brought hope, and it's been realized so quickly. Erling Haaland.
Encouraging signs to the attack, but it hasn't led to anything. The Lions being afforded too much space here. Spinazzola. Oh, good ball in behind. Well, it did look promising, but the flag is raised. Offside the call.
Well, he's just a little too eager, isn't he? It's all well and good playing on the shoulder, but he just needs to bend his run here.
And the hard work pays off. They've won the ball. Di Natale. Alexander-Arnold. Looks to lift it. And the flag's up. It's offside.
Well, he's got to do better at getting himself back onside. He's just stood there. No idea what's going on around him.
Moving forward under no real pressure. And that's where it ends. Joel Linton. Really good pass to put them ahead. And the most incredible turnaround has gone all the way. They now have the lead when nobody gave them a prayer. Plenty of goals here today then, 3-2 now. Good ball in behind. Found nicely and in. Brilliant challenge, but it's not away. It's in, and it was always going to go in with nobody in the way. So the score now 4-2 as the ball gets rolling again. There's room to attack now for the Lions. That's a nice cutback. No need to worry about that effort for the keeper. He's lost it. Could be costly. You can feel the frustration after that. Possibly should have hit the target. Oh, lovely skill to beat his marker. Haaland. Decent chance. Saved, but not cleared. There's a chance for the breakaway here. It's a really good break, this. Found nicely and in. And two becomes three as he completes his...